Good morning, children. In our previous period, I taught you how to make two-letter words with the help of five vowels by adding different consonants with them. Now we are going to see how to make three-letter words in the same way with the help of these vowels and adding different consonants. But here we are going to take our two-letter words. See, in previous period we made an, at, add all these letters by adding different consonants in a vowel. So I am going to write here those words. All these we found two letter words by adding this different consonants like D and T and P with A. Okay, so now it becomes add and then and sound, at sound and up sound. So in add sound, which words we get? Add. First is that. You can add again in the same way. You can add different consonants here, and we can find that add some words. First, I am going to add L with AD, so it becomes lad. Lad means chota baby. Like you are lad of your dad. आप आपके पापा के बेटे हो. Okay, dad also you can write. D A D dad, D A D dad, very good. Dad, lad, sad. Today, lad of this dad is sad. Understood? Lad of dad is sad. Or dad of lad is sad. है ना? पापा का बेटा सैड है या बेटे के पापा सैड है. यू कैन सी इट. देन बैड. दैट दैट ऑफ दैट इज बैड. बैड बैड. देन नेक्स्ट इज हैड. Had means हमारे पास होना. Have का past tense है. होना. Had. Okay. So from this had sound we got all these words. L A D lad, D A D dad, S A D sad, D A D bad, and H A D had. Now next is A and sound. So and sound word. So this is bad. B A N bad. Ban means mana karna. Okay, this is ban for you. You can't do this. Okay, that is ban. This is fine. Everyone is familiar with this word fine. Okay, so spelling of fine is F A N fine. Kya kiya isme? Sirf jo A N hai, uske aage humne different consonants lagaye. Okay, fine. Ban. Can. C A N can. Can. Ban, fan, can. Man. Man also you can write man. Okay? Man. Man means insan, aadmi.
My pen that your mama used to cook. Okay? This is pen. Understood? So these are words from and sound word. One more is run. Run is past tense of run. वो भी आएगा प्लस इज पास्ट टेंस आदि व्यंजन भी आएगा आफ्टर दैट आई विल एक्सप्लेन सो वी गेट वर्ड फ्रॉम एंड साउंड इज बैन एंड इसमें सारे इसमें लास्ट में एंड आता है चेक करो बोलो जोर से बोलो बैन एंड एंड फैन एंड एंड कैन यू फाइंड व्हाट साउंड व्हिच साउंड इज देयर एंड साउंड एंड देन मैन एंड pan pan and run run and sound so you can hear and sound at the last of all these words okay now this is at sound so one consonant you can add with in front of this at so first I will add a or c c c so it becomes c a t cat 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 c d a right fat fat also again in this way you can see a nahi ho sakta kuch bhi word aayega a b b b a t also wow b b b b b b a t iske aage hame koi letter lagana hai aise bolo na a se nahi hoga b se yes b a t bat because bat fat bat then c a t cat cat a b c d e we can't take yeah eat also we can take eat eat it means khana it is noun are it is verb this is verb action verb eat khana e f also f also you can take f a t fat 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 f e f g g a b c d e f g h h h h h you can take h H A T hat 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 you get I J K K no L J H I J K L M M M L C you can take M M M A T mat 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 hat see in the same way you can pronounce all these words at the end of these words you can hear sound at hat okay so. One idea you can do. You take this hat and try to write this way: B, C, D. Before that, hat. In front of that, hat. And you can pronounce it this way. Easy. So you can also make these words. For example, now app, app, app. B, A, P. Come word. C, A, P. You can see. C, A, P. Cat. This is meaningful word. The word you can make any, but there is no meaning. A B A then B A B no meaning C A B cat okay C D E F G G A B gap gap means in class you are sitting on front bench and your friend is sitting on suppose on last bench so the difference between the gap the distance between this first and last is that gap gap jagah jo ke na koi do cheez ke beech mein this is my this left hand this is my right hand so the distance between these two hands is gap.